President Trump meets with state and local officials to continue a discussion on school safety. Yesterday, the president held an emotional listening session attended by school shooting survivors, including those affected by the tragedy at Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School. He floated the idea of arming teachers and staff as a way to keep students safe.